Hi guys. So, trying new lighting. It's pitch black out. I don't know how this is gonna work. So, we'll see when I upload it. Today I'm just gonna show you guys different ways that I add glitter to my projects. I love glitter. It is messy, but I love it. Okay, so I'm gonna get started. I'm gonna use my Tombow glue pen. Some Elmer's glue, and my ATG gum. First, I'm gonna do, so any type of embellishment, or maybe like a letter, or anything that you have, you can just write with your own handwriting, but for this, I'm gonna trace because I have man writing. I'm just going over the letters, and you could see the liquid on. Word at a time. So this is the, let's see, I already see it drying. Target dollar spot, some glitter, just shake that on there. So cute. Oh my gosh, I did it again. I used the cute word too many times. So in my Instagram, I did embossing with the embossing powder and then I dried it. But this is definitely way more sparkly because it's not like dried and crusted over. It's like a pretty. Okay. Then, rosettes. I mean, they're super cute as is, but adding glitter, like I said, is just like extra special. So I just get it and kind of, I mean, there's no wrong way or right way to do this. Picasso. I'm gonna do a. Silver color. Of course, you really gotta shake this one to get it out. These are from the 99-cent store. And voila, it's so cute. It's just like beautiful. Okay, so then you let that dry, and then you, fill the center. My ATG gun. You can use, like, if you want straight lines, for instance, for like a candy cane, you could just go at an angle. Or like, say you just have a regular tag. I have no clue where this is from. It was in my stash. And just add a line. I mean, it does go over a little bit, but you could just, like, kind of clump it, get it off. Almost, like, rip it. Oops, I kind of ripped it too much. So it's not going to be a perfect straight line like I wanted. Let's use this fine glitter by Recollections. Gonna just tap the back, and then you have a nice line. I mean, wherever you put this, tape gun or those little tape runners, is where the glitter is gonna be. These are the three little things. I mean, like I said, the possibilities are endless. It is messy, but it is cute. Cute and girly and super nice.